Bill from Kim's Upholstery here. In today's video, we're going to recover simple dining room chairs. In this clip, we're using a spray-on glue to adhere the foam to the chair seats. We use the same process to adhere the foam to the backs of the seats. Here, we add a second layer of foam to the inside back of the seat and wrap it around to the outside back. A little silicone spray helps prevent the glue from sticking to your scissors. Backrest. You will begin by stapling the fabric to the bottom of the back panel. Pull the fabric up and around the inside and outside back and finish off with staples in the bottom. Next, you will pull and staple the ends. Notice how we start with a staple in the center of each side of the seat. Next, staple the rest of the seat cover down. Trim off your excess.
Number 6.
Add a dust cover, and you're done. Now that's a comfortable looking chair.